Following her dreams after the games, Shawn Johnson East, who competed in Beijing, spoke at Birmingham Southern tonight. She's now focusing on charitable organizations and working with those who have cancer. Johnson East retired from gymnastics after the 2008 games, but still reflects on her time competing.
I trained almost 30 hours a week. I was working with nutritionists and psychologists and coaches, and I was going to public school at the same time. I was kind of doing everything a normal kid would, but training on top of it.